bandits?
Probably. After all, Pandoria looks pretty damn human for a blade. She'd be worth a lot to some people. They sell them. Line up the cords with pretty pictures of the blade inside.
It's the same as it ever was.
What?
As soon as people are denied something they desire, they try to take it by force.
Not everyone's like that.
Oh, some give up prematurely, but the feeling is there, I assure you.
Well, in that case, why bother protecting them? Why not let people do whatever?
To remind myself, I must never forget what kind of beings humans are.
Is that what helping me was, too?
A long time ago, I seem to recall seeing a very similar scene. Perhaps that too was one face of humanity.